Today we are going to explode CDs.
Yes, and we are not going to use any explosives or any cheating like that. We are going to just spin them too fast. And because we are filming with the Chronos Ring, we are going to probably first do 100,000 frames per second. And with that speed, the virtual camera here is going to actually spin faster than the CDs are spinning. But after that, we are going to try to match the camera speed with the CD, so which we should see the CD staying completely still and then just explode for no reason at all. So I think that's like super nice.
Yeah.
Yes, so here we have our unfortunate CD. And I can show what is under the blanket. Our good old friend Zebrouter. But this is like this, so look super professional and it was super cheap. And under here we have wood planks because this plane here is plane of death. Everything here is going to be bad news. So we have to have something to stop the shrapnel. And we are going to also go out when this goes off because it's super dangerous. Yes, so we have laptop out that is connected by VLAN to the ring. And we can now trigger it from outside here. And I can also trigger the CD from here. So, what do you say if I do just that? Yeah. Yes, that's going to be good. It was complete full speed. Let's go have a look on the mayhem. Do we have any? Yes, we have.
Whoa! Woohoo!
Pretty good amount of mayhem. I think this was like good call.
Pretty nice.
Let's see if there is like... check! There is another one. That has to hurt. It was like 5 millimeters in. So no joke at all.
Yeah. Whoa.
Yeah, but now we are going to wait for the video to be analyzed and then we are going to show it to you what really happened here. I'm also really curious to see. Yeah, I think we have to do some math and we are going to try to match the speed of the cameras with the speed of the CD on the next shot. So yeah, so ring is set up for about 480 revolutions per second. That's 2800 per minute. And that's the speed that the CD can take. And yeah, are everybody ready? And here we go. That was a bit faster.
Yeah.
Let's see if that was 2 week CD. Should we do it again?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's much bigger pieces this time. Holy shit, it's dangerous at least.
Yeah.
That's for sure. Come have a look at this. This looks like absolutely mad me.
Oh, yeah. How deep did that one go?
Whoa.
Quite wide.
That would hurt.
Oh, that's nasty.
That would have hurt. Really.
Yeah, yeah. Let's have a look on the footage. And we actually did it. It was spinning fast enough. It's completely still. Oh, that's really nice.
Nice.
Hey, but it's interesting. It's moving about as fast as the previous one, but it's not nearly as wavy.
No.
It's almost completely fast.
This one's pretty stable, yeah.
Yeah, so I think the it reaches that speed and then it starts to make waves, and the waves are going to break it if it's taking too long.
So this broke for some other reason then?
Yeah, I think it was just slightly weaker. Yes, so now we have two CDs there. So it should be double amount of trouble than with one CD. But let's see, the holder isn't designed for two, so might be interesting. Are everybody ready?
Ready?
Yeah.
Are they still there? Is it gone? Let's wait. I think it's going to go. So that was super fast. It took so long. I think we are going to have some serious problems here. Holy shit, that's bad. It's all gone.
All gone.
Our bed seat is ruined. I take the lights off. This is the worst damage so far. I think we have to replace this. There isn't actually much under here.
Oh.
It might be... Hey, check. Oh. This has took the bed sheet fibers, bit it and pushed them inside there.
Crazy. Crazy.
Yeah, but let's have a look on the slow motion. Yes, so here it comes, the double CD. Oh.
Oh.
Oh, that's so nice.
That's too cool.
Yeah, we couldn't have asked for it much better than that.
Yeah, that's really cool. Yeah, I think we are ready to... We have to zoom the cameras out. We might be able to do like LP record. Yes, so after some like small modifications to router, we are again ready to go. Yeah, we are ready. Lights on. Nobody's going to be there soon. Yes! That was all over the top. Holy shit, that was pretty hard hit.
Smells really bad.
That was really, really bad hit.
Yeah, this is totally destroyed.
I'm not sure that it's been full speed or this is this bit tired from the smoked episode.
I think it's not powerful enough to get it to full speed. Oh, look at that.
Ooh.
Yeah, but we managed to destroy it after all. Oh, that's good. And check, there is waves on the bed sheet.
Oh yeah, too. Where is the event? Oh, there we go.
Event is good word of that. It's quite an event.
Oh, that's going to be an amazing one.
Did every shrapnel hit that? Yeah, everything
yes.
was there. No hole, no
Nothing.
Holes in the wall.
That bit up there almost got out of the box.
Yeah, because it was so warped.
Yeah. That's going to be spectacular.
Yeah, luckily we got it.
Yeah.
It was super hard work on every point and bad design probably on my half, but we got it broken.
Yeah.
Hey, we have some serious shit here going on. Something
it's here, so it didn't came at least completely out, but it tried. So being not inside of the shop is definitely way to go. And you can actually see, I think it actually flew out and it hit there.
Oh no!
I think that would match pretty well. Because I saw some stuff lying there.
That's extremely dangerous.
Yeah, this is far, far more dangerous than CDs.
Yeah.
Yeah, so let's play it. There it starts from the out. Holy shit, that's nice. It's really slow.
It's like three.
Takes forever. It's just like three. Very dangerous three.
Yeah.
Holy shit, this is slow. It's taking forever.
Wow.
There is something still left.
There's so much debris in the air.
Oh. Yeah, that was so nice. Yeah, well worth of the effort. But I would say that this is now done so well, you cannot ever film that any better, except me on the next summer. But you are not going to able to film it, so don't try this at home. You are going to only kill yourself and not get anything like this done.
Yeah.
Yeah, but that is all for today.
Thanks for watching.
And have a nice day.